were in the hotel room and wanting to go out for dinner, and I encouraged Paul to come up to this square. I think it's called St. Peter's Square in Saumur. And when we got here, there was a huge festival of wine promotion, and this lovely jazz group called My Favourite Swing. And they're fantastic, they're really lovely, but the lights are such that you can't really see them. But in this square, there must be about 30 different vineyards promoting their wines. For €5 each, we bought a lovely glass. Paul is holding the glasses here, those lovely glasses. So we bought a glass each for €5, and we can go around any one of these promotional stands here and get a taste of any of their selection of wines, of which there are probably about 5 or 6 on each stand. In the background is the wonderful Cathedral of St. Peter there, and some fantastic Tudor-style homes and well buildings in the background. They're really lovely, and then they have a decoration of umbrellas over the square, and all around we have different restaurants selling all different kinds of French food, of course, the galettes and pancakes and crepes and what have you. So we just came out for a bite to eat, and we're ending up getting absolutely pie-eyed on all their fabulous wines here. So that's our Saturday night in Saumur on the Loire River in France.
Bonjour.
Thank you.